to Reichel. Now it's Fabbri, one-on-one. Shot scores! What a wrist shot using the defenseman Shemich as a screen.
Reichel left side in across the line. Reichel a drive, kicked away by Hope. Loose puck out there, and Fabbri dances and scores! Robby Fabbri makes it 3-3.
Back on the ice, and that'll be Fabbri holding onto the puck. Moving into the slot, Fabbri a move, Stopanek scores!
What a nice play by Robby Fabbri.
Storm set up on this power play. Mitchell into the middle, now Robby Fabbri with some traffic, and he scores! Fabbri goes stick side on Dupuy, and the Guelph Storm have opened the scoring on the power play at 10:48.
Goes it up on the left side for McGinn in across the line. Fabbri hard to the net as he checks. Scores! What a play by Fabbri to get Guelph's second goal.
To Wilichka. Jamel Smith is open. Can't handle the pass. Now Basso has to retreat. It's a two-on-one shorthanded. Fabbri has Mitchell. Fabbri shoots and scores! That's two shorthanded goals! And Guelph leads 2-0.
Leads the rush into London territory. So Janovic on the line. A drive in front. Mitchell across. Fabbri scores! Robby Fabbri!
To break that up and well back the other way. Fabbri, Harper, 2-on-1. Fabbri in front, they score. Harper, what a play by Fabbri to Harper. 5-1. Well scored. 4-8. Here's Mitchell on the dime, takes a peek. He'll watch for Reichel out front, far side. Fabbri in front, he scores. He beats Tugwell. And Robby Fabbri again spotting the corner. Goal checked up there. Leslie will keep the line, and Mermis will pin his man up against the board. Now Reichel with some moves in front. Robby shoots, he scores! And this hockey game all tied up at two with Guelph on the power play.
Four.
Fabbri looking to pick up his second goal of the evening, takes it to the corner. Him and Mitchell along with Reichel. There's a shot, they score! Fabbri guns it over top of the shoulder of Jake Patterson, and the Storm have their first lead of this.
Fabbri dancing in, shot scores!
6 seconds to drive. Where is it? Over the glass, off the net. Shot scores!
Right at the buzzer, Robby Fabbri. And they're gonna go upstairs for that, Bill, and
Kosmachuk to Finn in the corner. He settles it down, 3:25 left in overtime, tied at 5. Hugh Suter crosses the blue line, gets it into the slot. Fabbri shot, scores! Robby Fabbri with the hat trick, wins it in overtime for the...
That's the puck played down in the circle. Holovic comes off the bench. There's a shot, they score. The Storm don't score on the power play, but they score just when the play...
The comedy of errors trying to get the puck out of their zone here as the Storm are able to hold it in. There's Fabbri right in front, scores! Easy feed for Brock McGinn, goal number two.
Now Dickinson back the other way. Leaves it for Fabbri, an open lane to the net, scores! Robby Fabbri.
Let the Red Sea, and there was nobody.
Back. Reichel maneuvering in there. Reichel right across, open net, Fabbri scores!
An easy one with an open net for Robby Fabbri. And it's 3-1.
Nice stick work Dickinson. By Bauman there.
Dickinson with Fabbri, right across Fabbri, there he tried.
First star on it.
It's controlled by Guelph. There's Finn with a drive, right, a goal scores!
Their rebound was shoveled home by Robby Fabbri.
Will be played around by Fastorini, a low shot. Here's a chance, Scott scores!
Fabbri, just like that, ties the game.
791, 92, 93.
Scores! Fabbri deflected in front of the net over Hope. Shot on goal. McGinn to the point for Leslie. Shot, just missed, rebound loose, scores! Fabbri tucks it in off of Hope, his second goal of the game. And it's now 2-0 Guelph.
Hugger crosses the blue line. gets by his man, loses an edge momentarily. In front, Fabbri scores on the power play.
Guelph able to move it around nicely. And a man at the side door, it's McGinn. Here's Fabbri down low for McGinn. Shot scores! What a goal by Scott Kosmachuk.
Wow.
Power.
Five fronts off. Long feed for Bree. Stick handles around Greenaway. Brings it in over the line. Gets it off to the side. Shot scores! Kosmachuk with a quick rip.
We're not back here till the first when the North Bay Battalion come back.
Two on one. Shot scores! Squeezing underneath Parisini. Keeping the puck.
Again. Driving in there. Takes a look through the slot. Right in front. Scores! Robby Fabbri! And Fabbri ties the game.
Suter to Mitchell. Back in for Pew Suter. Trying to jam it home. Loose it. Puck. Scores!
Robby Fabbri buries it with just 6.9 seconds left in the second.
Not a save by Trudeau on Fabbri. Lintuniemi closing the door on Kosmachuk right in front of the bench. Deflected. Scores! Fabbri.
17 seconds left. Ebert takes a look, trying to feather it out. He goes to Leslie. A drive right on. Redirected. Scores! Robby Fabbri gets the teddy bear goal as the tidal wave of Bears hits the ice.
Howard Leslie plays it out to the corner. Reichel trying to play it off. Kerkerudo on the cycle for Mitchell. Cross ice right wing Ebert. Left wing and they score! Nice play. And it's 3-0 Fabbri on a redirect.
Yeah, tic-tac-toe all the way. You could see when Ebert snuck in from the line, Pete.
He'll dump it for Fabbri. A timing play beautifully scores. Robby Fabbri with his 24th goal of the season on a beautiful timing play.
Great season for the Storm. He spins and tries to fire. It goes back behind the net. And here is Fabbri trying to find a lane. Scores!
Robby Fabbri as he went down but got the shot. Top corner. And it's 1-0 Guelph.
Fabbri will rifle it right into the opposite side, looking for it there. McGinn, Bertuzzi across for Fabbri, knocks it in, scores!
Robby Fabbri on a second whack makes it.
Battles over top of the cage on the shot by McInnes. Fabbri now racing back in. Fabbri right in there, shot, scores! Great dexterity by Fabbri again, and he gets his second of the game.
Cora. And Bertuzzi has it behind the net.
DeCourt without a stick.
Right in front, McGinn trying to get to it. Teed up, Fabbri the hat trick shot right there.
As DeCourt had no stick, it's 5.
It's knocked off his stick, picked up by Fabbri, tries to get it around his man and does. 2-on-1, down low. Here come the Storm, centering feed, they score!
Fabbri back inside the London line. There's a shot, Gravert scores!
His second OHL game, or goal rather, in the same game. So Kravitz with...
Into Windsor territory as Reichel gives chase against Bateman. He wins the battle, feathers it to Fabbri. Driving right out front, scores!
Zach Mitchell, 5-2 Guelph.
Reichel, arm of Barrick. Now Fabbri. Back to Reichel, right in front,
Fabbri, easy goal side, and he blocked that with a good opportunity for Reichel, and Jigavaz made the stop. Loose puck in front, scores! Fabbri gets it on the doorstep.
San Vito back there for the Spits. Knocked down by Mitchell, out to Fabbri, right in front, and an easy goal for Reichel, a power play one it is. Kirby Reichel makes it 4-1.